Hello everyone, welcome to WebSense Pro. I'm your host Bilal Nasir with another Shopify tutorial video. This video is a follow-up video of the previous video which I created. So that's the old video which I created, in which I taught you guys how to make sticky and transparent header using code without any app. And this video is a follow-up video because when I created the sticky and transparent header video, I got lots of comments from you guys that we need to have a separate logo for transparent header and separate logo for the normal website. So currently, after implementing this tutorial, you will be able to have the transparent header like this, transparent and sticky header. So it's sticky throughout the website. Plus, when you scroll to the top, it's transparent. But after implementing what I'm teaching you guys today, you'll be able to have a separate logo. So take a look at this one. So I have white color logo when I am on transparent header mode. But when I scroll down, it will change to the different color logo. And that's what you will learn in this video. So if you want to learn, stick to the video. Don't forget to subscribe, okay? And comment on the video below. So without further ado, let's jump into the code. Okay guys, now let's implement a different logo for our transparent header. And in order to implement this, you'll have to first follow the old tutorial, the previous video tutorial which I created for you guys. And once you have successfully implemented that tutorial, and once you're seeing the transparent header on your Shopify store, only then you will be able to implement this, because I'll be adding CSS code which is on top of the old code which I already have added in order to achieve the transparent and sticky header. So let's get into the backend of our Shopify, and I'm gonna go to /admin, and from there, once it's completely loaded, I'm gonna click on sales channel, online store, and from there I'll edit the code. So that's my dawn theme, and I'm working on 0.7.0.1, so that's the dawn theme version which I am implementing this tutorial to. I'm gonna click on these three small dots and then click on edit code. Before editing the code, I keep reminding you guys, please duplicate your theme. So if you mess up anything with your code, you can easily revert it back. Because I get lots of emails sometimes that after implementing your code, our site got messed up. And I keep repeating that again and again, that please have the duplicate of your theme. So in case you mess up, you can easily revert it back. Okay, now let's edit our code. And from our code editor, I'm going to search for header.liquid file. And that's the file where I will add additional CSS code. Okay, and in this file, I'll search for style. So let's search for bracket, percent, and then style. That's the code which I'm going to search for. And that's the code which we added when we were implementing transparent and sticky header. And I'm going to add the CSS code just above the end style. And that's the CSS code. So when you copy the CSS code, you will have to change this URL. So that's the URL which you will need to change it from your own logo which you want to display when your transparent header is enabled. So this will only work wherever your transparent header is showing. So I'm just going to copy this code and paste it here, and it's safe. And let's wait for the file to save. Okay, once it's saved, I'm gonna go to my website and hit refresh. And here we go. My white logo is showing up, but as you can see, it's a little cutting off. So what I'm gonna do, I'll adjust the width and height as per the old logo. So this is width and height. So you will have to adjust width and height as per the old logo which you have. So in order to do that, because it might be different for every other logo, and it might be different as per your header settings. So I'm gonna go to this black logo and click on inspect element, and from there you can see, so when you hover over it, you can see the rendered size, which is 150 as width and 63 pixel as height. We will use the same width and height in our transparent header logo. So I'm going to change my width to 150 pixel and height to 63 pixel. Make sure you add the width and height as per the original logo which you have. Only then you will be able to see the full logo, otherwise your logo will cut off. Okay, now click on save again. And now let's hit refresh. And there we go. As you can see, we have a different logo on our transparent header now. And it's pretty easy to implement. You just need to upload the different color logo, copy the URL and add it here. So in order to upload the file, you'll go to the backend of your store, click on settings, and from there click on files. And here you will be able to see all of the files. So I just copied the URL from here and added in my CSS code. So that's when you'll click this button, you will copy the URL on your clipboard, and all you need to do is just copy it and paste it here on your CSS code. And once you paste the code and hit save and adjust the width and height of the logo, you will have a different logo for your transparent header, which will work completely smooth and it will look good on desktop. And now let's test it on mobile as well. And if we test it on mobile version, looks fine in mobile as well. Take a look. Looks good, right? Perfect. Okay, guys, so that's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked it. If you do, please comment on the video below, share it with your friends if they are using Shopify store and if they have implemented this tutorial. Until next video, have a great day.